Christian. Ah, no, I'm not into religion. You're celebrating a new baby.
Thank you for following. Welcome back, X00.
Hi, thanks for following. What is up? Welcome to our little family.
Acérquese. When do you wear silk kimonos?
Oh, like in any special occasion that you like, any special occasion like a wedding or a ceremony. And also, if you want, you can wear kimono to like a non-religious ceremony. Like, for example, if it's like a very elegant event, you can wear a kimono if you want. But usually it's for like religious ceremonies. Usually. But people, some people, yes, older people, sometimes they wear it because they want to. And I feel like that's amazing. I mean, why not, right?
This stream is awesome. It's my wish to visit Japan one day. Well, thank you very much.
Who said that?
Junkyard in the Woods.
Hi, Junkyard in the Woods. I appreciate it. We do one Japan exploring stream every week. So if you like Japan and you like Tokyo, yes, follow. Stay tuned.
After I get done wrestling training here, I'm going to Shibuya for sushi. Ooh, nice. Did you go to Shibuya for sushi last Sunday too?
Yes.
Is it you?
He did.
I see a nice tradition there.
I'm jealous, not gonna lie.
I've seen women walk by wearing silk kimonos.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it happens all the time.
It's quite common. Like now, I don't get so surprised anymore. But I really enjoy seeing people wear kimono because they are beautiful. Yeah. Oh, that's a good one. You can walk around.
Okay, let me walk you guys a bit more around here. Some nice family pictures going on there. Tokyo Tower. Hello. It's big. It's big. We will go there later. The Tokyo Tower. And this area, this temple area here, it's very, very peaceful always. Even when there was no COVID or anything, there wouldn't be too many tourists here. Have some more Buddhas. Is she a professional photographer? Who, Bunny? Yeah, you could say that. Yeah, definitely. She's working on a bunch of different things at the same time, so she needs to take photos and videos and in general just make a lot of content for different platforms and different projects. Oh, now the phone is trying to connect to the Wi-Fi of someone. Okay, so this hope doesn't do anything weird. Bunny, where are you? Where are you? There. We found a wild bunny. Oh, wait. Oh, wow, thank you. Junkyard in the Woods. Thank you so much. I didn't realize how big Soyoji is. It is, isn't it? Oh, are you hiding?
Are you following me?
A little bit.
Who is this?
We had a gift sub.
Yeah?
A gift sub.
Who gave? Oh, who?
From Junkyard in the Boots.
Junkyard in the Boots? Who gave a sub?
No, he gave a sub.
Oh, thank you so much! I appreciate it. Welcome to our little travel family. Who got the sub?
Woward Green.
Oh, thank you so much, Junkyard in the Woods. I appreciate it very much, and I'm getting blinded by the sun.
It's a bit hot today. I didn't expect it to be so hot. Dev says the content grind never stops.
The what?
The content grind never stops.
Who says that?
Dev.
Dev, you're absolutely right.
Yeah. Little bell here to call you for dinner. If anyone here has played Sekiro, this will remind you of something. So I will not ring the bell.